I'm John Carlin, and this is your 10 News Update. We're learning more about an attack that ended with a viral act of kindness. Roanoke police say Jerry Phillips is facing malicious wounding and felony property damage charges. A victim says that he chased her out of Melrose Towers and assaulted her with a knife last Friday. Robin Kegley and his friends say she then jumped into the back seat of their car in order to get away. And we're told that Phillips cut holes in the tires and the roof of the car with the knife until officers arrived. The following day, crews from Roanoke Fire EMS replaced the tires at their expense. Changes could be coming to a busy intersection in Lynchburg. City leaders were unsuccessful last year when asking the Commonwealth to pay for upgrades on the 501-221 thoroughfare. But due to an environmental study, they were able to get $16.7 million from a state grant with the help of VDOT. They want to create a two-way intersection to lessen the congestion. Big changes are coming to a new River Valley movie theater after years of financial issues. A new operator will soon be taking over at Blacksburg Cinebowl and Grill, which means that it'll have a new name. Paragon is not only taking over the theater, arcade, and bowling alley, they're also bringing in a new restaurant. The company's CEO says they'll be lowering ticket prices. A reminder, you can get updates on the go with WSLS.com and the 10 News app. I'm John Carlin, 10 News, working for you.